Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, in the name of God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, who has given us mercies and blessing. And secondly, may salawat and salam always go to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. My name is Naufal Amar Azizansyah, and I'm from XTKJ. So today I want to tell you about Sirah Nabawiyah. And before Islam, like now, before Islam developed at this time, the Islamic religion was propagated back in the time of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who preached in the city of Mecca and in Medina. Before the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in the city of Mecca, which at that time had become a settlement of the city of Mecca, was just a Sahara. Then in Sirah this time, we will discuss the beginning of the formation of the city of Mecca and even before that until Islam arrived at the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This sirah tells the story of Prophet Abraham or Prophet Ibrahim, who was born in the city of Babylon, which is located in Iraq. And at the time, Prophet Abraham was born in a village called Barzakh. Before Prophet Abraham was born in a village called Barzakh, his father was named is Azar. And when he worked as a statue maker, he heard that the king in the city ordered his soldier to kill all the boys. The king at the time was indeed known as a tyrannical king. The king was named is Namrud. Azar, who heard the news, was shocked and rushed home because he knew his wife would soon give birth. And then Azar hoped he would give birth to a daughter, but the child who was born was a boy and who was later named is Ibrahim. Since childhood, a Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam was abandoned in the forest to take refuge from King Namrud's soldier. When Prophet Ibrahim began to grow older, he began to search for who God is, who created this universe. He considered something as a big as a god, like a mountain, the sea, and the moon. And he also saw the sun rise, which the Prophet Abraham thought that the sun was God. But when it set and the moon apart, he thought the moon was his god, until he realized that the god was the one who created this universe. Then Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam was crowned as a prophet after that. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam began preaching. He began to spread and uphold monotheism from his family, his brother, and where he lived. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam had a opposite and preached by gathering citizens that idols are not gods because he cannot do nothing but the resident did not accept the preaching of Prophet Abraham or Ibrahim alayhi salam, and still considered that the idol was the god of their ancestor. And maybe the sirah this time only until the Prophet Ibrahim start preaching. And maybe that's all for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.